It's important to be kind than to be right. It's important to be kind than to be right. And it's not important to have a brilliant mind. It's important to have a heart which listens to you. I repeat, it's important to be kind than to be right. You should have a heart which is brilliant, which is not brilliant, but listens to you. Thank you and have a great day ahead.
Today's special item is brought to you by Stuti and Grishma.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, everyone.
I'm Grishma, and we are presenting you the special item for the day. There was an old man who was admitted in a hospital. A young man was visiting him every day and sits with him for more than 1 hour. He helps him to eat his food and to take his shower. Then he takes him for a walk in the garden of the hospital. After that, he brings him back to his room and helps him to lie down. He goes away after reassuring himself that the old man is doing well. One day, the nurse entered the old man's room to give him medicine and inspect his condition. The nurse said, "May the Lord always be gracious to your kind and caring son. He visits you every day and shows great care." The old man looked at her, closed his eyes and said, "I wish it was one of my child. He is an orphan from the neighborhood where we live. I met him one day in the past, crying at the door of a mosque. I confronted him and bought him a candy. The old man neither saw him nor talked to him for a very long time. When the child grew up, he discovered where the old man and his wife were living. He was visiting us every day to inspect our condition. When I later fell sick, he took my old wife to his home. He then comes to hospital to see my treatment every day. One day I asked him, 'My son, why do you have to deal with us and care about us?' He simply said and smiled, 'The taste of the candy is still in my mouth.' Moral of the story is, plant well. If you do, even if it's not your place, God will not forget the beautiful deed whenever you have planted it. A beautiful deed will only be harvested by those who planted it, no matter how long it takes. Thank you.